Kijöttünk a CEU melletti tüntetésre, arra voltunk kíváncsiak, hogy a megjelent ellenzéki politikusok el tudják-e magyarázni angolul a világnak, hogy miért vannak itt.
Angolul nem tudok nyilatkozni.
Nem baj, akkor angol, akkor magyarul is lehet egyefene. A kérdés, hogy miért van itt.
Tanszabadságért, demokráciáért, rendszerváltásért, és hogy Orbán takarodjon.
So the first question, why are you here now?
Because I think there is a very big damage for the liberty and for the liberal education. It's not the cause of Soros University. It is the cause of liberty and democracy, and it is the cause of our children. That's why I am here.
I'm an academic researcher myself, and I have two children, and I want them to grow up in a free country where they can choose the university where they want to study, and they don't have to face this limitations and this dictatorship, which is more and more visible and more oppressing.
Don't you think that the presence of parties harms to the issue?
Yes, I see the opposition's party are on the side of the Soros, of course. I am from the Hungarian Socialist Party, and our party is our party has invited our members and so on.
An English language video. Could you answer the questions in English?
Yeah, because my English is not so good. So this is the reason.
Do you have a translator? Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Why are you here now?
Hát mert, hogy mondjam, a szabad oktatásra azt gondolom, hogy feltétlenül ki kell állnia mindenkinek Magyarországon, és ez nem csak a CEU-ról szól ez az ügy, hanem a szabad oktatásról, illetve a szabadság egészéről.
We have to stand up for the freedom of education, because we believe that this issue of the Central European University is not only about this university, but about the freedom of education in general. Aho.
Don't you think that the presence of parties rather harms to this issue?
Igen, hogy a pártok jelenléte, hogy az árt az ügynek.
Ja, nem gondoljuk.
We don't think so.
But you don't have any party logos or flags.
Yes.
Why not?
Because we think it's not a party cause, it's a common cause. It's the cause of the civil society, first of all. And that's why we didn't want to show party symbols.
So isn't that a left side issue?
Not only left side issue. I think it's an issue, the democratic right side too. It is the issue, the democracy own.